You've read the Book of Legends, and now it plagues your dreams. The stories are of a god king who would not accept his own mortality, and how he found everlasting life through the arcane power of necromancy. Now, even in death, his many servants guard this mummy lord's source of power from thieves and fortune seekers as his spirit wanders the myriad planes of existence. Turn your path south across the vast wastes, adventure, to the deserts of Arden, for beneath these shifting sands lies untold riches and items of immense power. But beware the Pharaoh's curse in the tomb of Zentak.
The Tomb of Zentak is designed to accommodate four characters with an average party level of 7. The Dungeon Master is not responsible for the death of low-level adventurers, death by critical fails, critical successes, poor decisions, fellow adventurers, malevolent doors, traps, trap chests, mimics, ladders, pits, falls from great heights, fallen debris, crushing ceilings, spikes, curses, the undead, arcane misadventures, legendary actions, attacks of opportunity, greed, vipers, cobras, shifts in the flow of time, corrosive ooze, thunderwave casts in small spaces, poison darts, normal darts, low temperatures, high temperatures, great plans, good plans, terrible plans, or poorly executed plans. Please watch your step as you enter the tomb, exit the tomb, and at all times in the tomb. We hope you enjoy your stay in the deserts of Arden.